little lake. Rather pretty. And I got some nice looking cottages and a few upscale houses on it. Being small though, it does get busy with boat traffic when people going up and down the chain, they get tired of the chain and come into this little lake to go fast. But today it's pretty pleasant. There's just so much to see when you kayak. You've got kind of a small unit. Boat. It's basically two pontoons, two seats and an engine, and you're real close to the water. You still don't see what you see with that, what you see with a kayak. The view of some of the houses as we cruise through here. You can kind of explore and get exercise all at the same time. Be outside. I bet you there's people today sitting in front of the TV watching some sort of sports. Just so they can talk about it at the water cooler on Monday. What a waste. Special sign here. I can hear someone listening to the baseball game in the distance. You'd think I was crazy. But being interested in sports on a day like today. Quiet at the moment. Camera doesn't do it justice, but I can see the bottom of the lake perfectly here and all the fish. Thank you. some boats went through here. It's too shallow for them. I guess they wanted to modify their prop. See, the houses vary quite a bit, from Taj Mahals to nice little cozy lake cottages. That was Whitewood. Small lake in comparison to some of the others.